Man. So tomorrow is Loyal's birthday, and it's live night, which means that there's an eviction and an HOH. So, I'm going to work on my speech.
Pray I do not get evicted.
But I'm going to work my ass off to make sure I don't get evicted. And then I'm going to make sure I wish Loyal a happy, blessed birthday. And from there, I'm going to win HOH. Yes, I am. I'm so excited. Oh my God, how rad would that? Happy birthday, Loyal. I won HOH. Yes. And then I get a letter from him. I can't think about it too much. I can't get in my own head. But you know. Be here. I'm really, really grateful that Nicole and I squashed that vote situation as much as we possibly could. You know, I mean, like, I adore Nicole, and yeah, she's a target, but she's a target because, like, I assume that she's with Cody. She says that she doesn't have anybody else, and Cody's with Enzo.
Thank you.